We didn't see you there.
And welcome to another Cherrydale Productions production vlog.
We're coming at you from the past, where we have just found out that we have received IPF funding today!
Woo!
By the time you see this, it'll be 2 weeks from now, where we'll still be like, woo!
Woo!
So we thought we'd talk to you about how we go about production.
Sarah, how does the process start from the script?
When you're looking at script from a production standpoint, things to keep in mind are how many characters you're putting in that, because that ups the budget, what location you're putting in it. So we choose not to set any of our episodes on Mars, because that'd be a little out of our price range, just a little bit. and also it's important to think sort of about initial blocking, because, you know, if you're writing a novel, you can write, and then suddenly a pool appeared, or somehow things fell. But if you don't know how that's going to look in production, that's no good for a screenplay.
After the script has been approved through, you know, all the channels, we get organizing. So we, you know, call our casts, our amazing crew members. We start locking down locations and, you know, any props that might be needed. And from there, we really put it together and get things set up for the production day.
Talk about some of the roles that you will see on a production, Will.
Obviously, you know, we have our actors and they play the characters that you see on screen. But some of the crew members that you may not know about, we always have our director for the pilot episode, that was Megan McKay, and for the Q&A episode, it was these two awesome people that you're seeing right here. Crew members you would expect to find on a bare bones crew like that would be the director,
which for this Q&A is going to be Lauren Evans.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Yes,
and
ready.
She'll be in her trailer. So Lauren takes care of how the overall creative vision comes together. And you know how the script is really presented in the episode.
Yeah. And for our episode specifically, focusing on making sure the actors have space to do their job. And
yeah, our actors are really great, so they don't always need a lot of direction. They really kind of get the characters very well.
Yeah.
So it's fun. It's more of just playing around with them and getting the best out of their performances.
Yeah, I'd say that. It's just about, you know, channeling that all in. Lauren does it very well. After the director, you would expect to find a DOP on the set, and DOP stands for Director of Photography. And they're in charge of how the shot looks visually and how to make it look visually appealing, on screen.
Yeah.
And you know, they usually have an assistant, a grip or a gaffer, who's in charge of, once the DOP decides on how the shot looks visually, the grip and gaffer assistant helps with achieving that look through setting up lights. The grip and gaffer and DOP usually work very closely together to achieve that look. Of course, something that's very important in all productions is audio. What was that? I didn't hear that. where did our audio supervisor go? And they're in charge of, they're in charge of making sure that you guys can hear everything that the actors are saying. Because I think that's important, to hear the dialogue that Sarah's written.
Yeah, and sometimes on vlogs, it can even be more or just as important as the visuals, because it's a very auditory medium.
Last but not least, we have the DMT, the data manager on set. And what they do is they make sure that all the footage that we film is backed up, footage and audio that we capture on set is backed up properly, so I have something to edit in post. The data manager usually doubles up as a continuity director, and that means they're in charge of going through a script and making sure that we're filming all the scenes for the day and that we don't miss any, because that would I think that would interrupt the flow of an episode.
Yeah.
We're very fortunate to have such a great casting crew who are so dedicated to bringing this story to life. Just big shout out to you guys. Thank you for doing a great job every time we're on set. You rock.
That being said, if you guys have any questions for us for another production vlog, please leave it in the comments, send it to us on Twitter or on Facebook. You can even...
Or a Google Plus.
Tumblr.
Google Plus.
You can find all of those accounts on our website. Link in the comment section below. Not comment section.
Description section below.
Link in the description below.
This is what some people call the description box.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know. We're not gonna
The more you
that.
Know.
We'll see you guys next time.
Yeah, thanks for watching.